pellet to plate. We have killed this Oryx out in the field. We've got it all chopped up. And we have this awesome piece of backstrap here, and we're gonna get it to the plate, and it's gonna be amazing for dinner tonight. These are big, thick steaks, so they'll be medium rare in the middle. All right, all these have sat on here for anywhere from 2 to 3 minutes. Some of these may be a little bit longer because they're so thick, but look at that. It is crispy and seared. Let's put them over here and let them rest. Ooh, that pan's hot. And it smells so good. See, we pull one of these skinnier ones out and it is cooked perfect.